Cursed is our town! Cursed! By the ghost, a witch, a Sarah Marshall. We hung her by the neck, yet she disappears. A lot of people have been disappearing around here. People like you.
Like me?
Yeah.
Why? I'm not a witch.
Sarah.
You have no proof. I'm not guilty.
Sarah Marshall.
I'm innocent.
Ah!
This is Origins, Curse of Calico.
From these people.
Cody, let's go! Let's see what the show is going to
Turning
the
animals
are
dismissed.
Give them
a warning. It is so ordered.
Marshall, is it you?
No, I'm not Sarah.
You're Sarah Marshall.
No, I'm not.
Look what you did to me. Look what you did. Why would you be here? Why would you curse these people? Why?
I don't curse anyone.
My evil curse.
Oh.
Ah! Bandits and cowboys, your blood shall sh-
ah! Ooh, gold. Okay, we're in the schoolhouse. Like my third grade teacher. What is that? goodness. That's the grimoire. That's where Sarah gets all her powers from. I think she's around here somewhere.
You fool in the streets of Ghost Town. Do you believe?
Oh. Controversial, but I think Sarah Marshall's guilty. I think she's responsible for all those people that have like turned into monsters and some that have died.
I get it, okay? I get it, but like, what triggered her? Why is she so angry?
That was really scary. Okay. I can breathe now.
We've made it.